This will be race 5 on the day, second varsity 8, heat number 2. Right to left should be Wisco, Princeton, Cornell, Penn, and Dartmouth. Go. All right, from right to left, Wisco, Princeton, Cornell, Penn, and Dartmouth. 5 boats, second varsity 8, heat number 2. Race number 5 on the day, 2012 IRAs. On the beautiful Cooper River, temperature's been about 70, 71 degrees. Let's call it 71. Maybe 72 by now, it's heating up. Wind has been out of the north-northeast, averaging about 5 miles per hour, according to the Bishop Eustace weather bug. But there have been gusts into the teens, so that makes it a very slight headwind crossing, but mostly crossing. Camera is sitting at the just beyond the 1500 meter ball. Second varsity 8, heat number 2, race number 5, day 1 of the 2012 IRAs. Right to left, it should be Wisco, Princeton, Cornell, Penn, Dartmouth. I think these guys have all seen each other a few times this year. I think that is Penn and Cornell boats. Cornell right, Penn left. On 1500 meters. Let's go out front, Princeton, and then Cornell. That's the 1500 meter wall. Thank you. Dartmouth and Penn, saving it for the refs. It's the end of Ht2 for the second varsity.